I'm here. Lauribinayak. 2,900 meters. Lauribinayak, and after that we have some snacks or food, and then we start our journey again to Gosainkunda. How are you feeling? Still an hour to go, yes, to reach Lauribinayak. Yeah. Take some breath. What? I'm what? I'm God? You are not God. You are just... I don't do this. Now again we are heading towards
you can see that snow. That up above you can see that Lauribinayak. See, you can see all are tired, taking short breaths, but still we have not given up. We need to walk. You can see the majestic mountain again, so near. My God, totally covered. And you can see the two brave guides, Mr. Sanjay Sagar on the leading role, Salina.
Salina, rest by the sea. Lauribinayak, I am Bahar. Lauribinayak, I am. 3,900 meters altitude. Sagar Sanjay, what's your name? Scenario. Sir, Sagar sir, Salina, Ami Lauribinayak aayeka chhau. Aile yaha dekhna sakchu ekdam ramro view chha. Sabai jana thakit mode ma chhau. Yaha hamile najikeko hotel ma didi lai khana ko order dieka chhau. Ra yasko height chha 3000. No say meter. Ra. You ne use her. It's amazing. Ekdam amazing. jacket. Lauribinayak. Khana pakdai cha. Sabai kura haru chai. Hiulai nai pagalera chai. Pani ko apurti yaha gaincha. Kina bhandakhari yahasko pani sabai garo cha ra daura haru pani bigira chha. Haru mausamma chai gas chaina.